If you buy your materials, your paint, your resin, your rubber, in 5-gallon buckets, you know that it can be difficult to dispense from the bucket into small containers, but there's an easy way to do it. The trick is to lay the bucket down like that. And notice, nothing comes out of it. So what you do is you simply roll the bucket. And by rolling the bucket, you have really good control over what comes out of it. Just like that. Perfect. Easy peasy, and you're done.